And that is how you do animation in Rec Room. Now, we press play.